And Butler out there. Tyler Herro, Oubre on him. Herro, pull-up jump shot, puts it in. Tyler Hero's been struggling shooting, but hit some big buckets now.
In particular, Mike, struggling through much of this game with his off-the-bounce pull-up, but that's a big-time shot right there.
18 points, 8 assists. He does have 9 of those 18 here in the fourth quarter. Under 3 to play. Embiid just 15 points tonight. And Hawkins called for the foul. Eric Spoelstra upset not to have the hand in the cookie jar there, and Embiid will shoot free throws. He's 6 of 7 tonight from there.
So Tyler Herro is a monumental piece back in the rotation after missing a good stretch with that foot injury, JJ. For a Miami team that struggles to score, can't all be on Jimmy's shoulders. You were talking earlier about Tyler Herro and the number of assists he had tonight. Just massive to have that kind of game.
Well, he's hoping to get back into the playoffs. Of course, last year, game one against Milwaukee, broke his hand, missed the rest of the postseason. Been a 20-point scorer each of the last 3 years for the Heat. Embiid, 2 clutch free throws there. Back to a 1-point game. 2:45 remaining. The winner gets to play Saturday in New York against the Knicks. Ball poked away. Batum comes up with it. Here comes Maxey. To Embiid. Embiid, 3-pointer. Bang! Sixers back up by 2. Herro tries to answer, and he does! Tyler Herro way downtown. The Heat back up by 1.
I'll tell you what, with Jimmy Butler hobbled right now, all of the heavy lifting for the Miami Heat is going through Tyler Herro.
Under 2 to play. Maxey trying to get it to Embiid. Good defense from Hawkins to deny. Maxey with 5 on the 24. Batum on the drive. The pull-up shot won't go. Fight for the rebound. Embiid comes out with it. He's fouled. Shot is good. And 1. Chance for a 3-point play as the Sixers go back up by 1.
Right, do you let him walk into a 3 that you know he can make?
And makes yet another free throw. The reigning MVP now 11 points here in the fourth. Sixers back up by 2. Maxey trying to guard Herro. Herro with a bounce. Herro goes up top. Highsmith makes his drive. His little push shot is good. Highsmith ties the game. Big minutes for Highsmith here in the fourth quarter. He's got 7 points. Maxey to Embiid. Again, Highsmith on him. Embiid drives inside. Layup short. Embiid's tip won't go. Adebayo the rebound. 1:05 remaining. All even here in the 7-8 play-in game. Herro, nope, shot won't count. As Batum tried to fight over the screen, he's called for the foul. That's his first. And first in the last 2 minutes, so side out for Miami.
Interesting, Batum was checking Jimmy for a while, and now they're trying to shut the water off of Tyler Herro.
He stepped on the half court line, back court violation.
All because of the pressure of Batum. They make the switch. He was guarding Jimmy. Now all of a sudden Tyler Herro's hurting him. And his pressure, yes, a little hand in the back there, but you love the pressure.
And also the pressure from Kyle Lowry to force Hawkins Jr. all the way to half court for that dribble handoff.
Just barely touched the line, but the right call. Ball in the hands of Maxey. We're all tied with 40 seconds remaining. Embiid doubled. Looking, finds Oubre. Oubre lays it up and in. And he got hit as well. Chance for a 3-point play. Oubre completes the 3-point play in the mud most of the night. Hawkins looks to inbound to Adebayo. Herro with Batum in pursuit. Here goes Herro. Fires up. Blocked by Batum. Ball kept alive. Oubre comes up with a foul against Miami. Nick Batum with more heroics.
He's into the basketball, even on the drive away. The effort and then the inherent length of Nick Batum gets this block. He is, if he goes out to dinner tonight in Philadelphia, he's not paying for dinner or drinks.
Maxey hits the free throw. Maxey, an excellent free throw shooter. Batum, a season high 20 points. Often Nick Batum's games, you don't know his impact by the numbers. Tonight, you know him by the numbers. Maxey connects on both. 5-point lead, 24.7 remaining. Highsmith bringing it up. Highsmith gets in the paint, layup. Beautiful shot from Highsmith. And it's back to a 3-point game. And Nick Nurse calls one of his two timeouts remaining. Oubre, Maxey, Embiid, and Lowry. Shot clock is turned off. Batum looking, and has to use the second timeout. Really trying to spread the floor here. Batum looking. Lowry gets knocked down. Batum has to throw it in. Finds Lowry. Lowry gets it inside to Oubre. Oubre fouled. With 16.4 remaining. Looked like Lowry had gotten hit. That was dangerously close to a 5-second count. But Batum had the sense to get it in and made the difficult pass to Lowry.
Well, how about Kyle Lowry falling down right here? Gets back up immediately. He's the guy that gets the inbound. I thought he got fouled twice there from Martin, once on the jersey grab and then again on the push at the end. Philly ends up at the free throw line anyways.
And they're hitting clutch free throws here in the fourth. Oubre's a 75% free throw shooter. Eric Spoelstra talking to Tony Brothers. The Sixers now 9-for-9 from the free throw line here in the fourth quarter. Lead back up to 4. Boy, clutch free throw shooting from the Sixers. 5-point game, 15 seconds. Jaquez drives, spins, falling away. Jumper's good. It's back to a 3-point game with 9.5 remaining. Lowry looking to get it in. They don't have any timeouts. Maxey has it. And Maxey fouled by Highsmith. Well, it's simple. If Sixers hit their free throws, they're going to win this game. But if they miss them here, it opens the door.
I'll tell you what doesn't feel simple. Any of these inbounds passes.
Right. Nick Batum checking in on Joel Embiid. 38 minutes for Embiid. 23 points, 15 rebounds, 6 assists. Not his most efficient game, but made big plays in the fourth. Maxey again, knocking down the free throw. He's at 87% this season. Sixers were down 13 in the second half. 12-for-12 from the free throw line here in the fourth. Highsmith looks to inbound. And Mitchell Irvin, is he calling away from the play foul?
On Nick Batum.
Wow.
Yep.
Away from the play foul before the ball is inbounded. So Herro will shoot a free throw and then they'll take it out. Boy, Nick Nurse in the face of Mitchell Irvin. So Herro the free throw. He's 2-for-2 tonight. Excellent free throw shooter. That makes it a 4-point game.
And Nick Nurse has a legitimate gripe because this is the same type of holding off the ball that the Miami Heat have been doing for the last minute on every inbounds play.
So they'll do it again. 8.2 seconds. Highsmith again will trigger the inbounds. Jaquez trying to get free. Jaquez takes it, fires a three. Won't go. Rebound Highsmith. Fakes, brings it back out. Herro fakes. His three-pointer. It's up. It's good. 1-point game with 0.3 of a second remaining. Ball knocked loose. And that'll do it.